Arlan lived life full out and had visions of what's to be. His heart and his house were powered by solar energy. He jumped in with his whole heart. What a powerful aorta. He loved predicting trends to come, like we be buying bottled water. Aaron Brothers Art Mart became a household name. The once and sale was his brainchild, straight from Arlan's brain. He came from service, first things first, and that sparked his success. Of supporting everyone to be and do their best. His Midas touch turned all to gold, including his four kids. He taught them by example to love and truly give. And he passed the torch right on to watching over you, dear, from on high. He brought you to New Age churches so you can think outside the box. He thought that in his afterlife he'd have bagels and lox. He taught you to make your own money, not to beg. He warned you he'd bounce his last check while on his way out. Yep. A self-made man by 40, he loved his gardening. He followed all his passions and was so welcoming. Everybody's welcome in Arlan's garden. Drop in and have fun, 'cause no matter how many share the earth, they all add up to one. They all add up to one. Jesse knew you were a movie star and could always make you laugh. He rented a limo and raised the roof. Someone asked for your autograph. A latte party at your school, serving food at Christmas time. Love was an action verb for Arlan. His religion was being kind. And he took you to many places, Europe's first castle and Weiss. From each journey with the richest memories. Gave you well days off from school and made up endings to fables. And you put ketchup on everything, so it was always on the table. He walked you down the aisle on your wedding day. Laughter on the phone after, hey, Jess. When his body started slipping away, you wished you could keep him around. And though he never got to hug your kids, from on high he's always looking down. He's so proud of you, Jesse Lynn. You are golden to your core, but he longs to see you lifted from your loss so you can soar the way he showed you how to soar. spirit is in your heart now. The two of you can never be apart. Arlan's spirit is in your heart now. You can never be apart.
Got it,
yeah.
For sure.
Oh my god.
That was cool.
Wow.
Very lovely.
Thank you.
Oh my god.